Actually, I don't like planning because whenever you plan, things never go according to plan. So I believe in just working hard and being positive. It's all about the law of attraction, being positive and just waiting for good scripts and doing good films and whatever role it may be to make it convincing to the audience and to be known as a good actor, good performer. That's what I plan to do. But my career-wise, I just hope that I get more and more films, perhaps more and more languages also, and, you know, good films as well, which people like, for the audience, for sure.